Welcome back to Crystal Girl, and today we're going to make a cave out of Play-Doh. So, first you're going to get your Play-Doh, and then you're going to roll it. First, and you're going to roll it. After you're done rolling it, you're going to go turn it like the lines, because you don't want any lines. So make it like this. Turn it around. Once you've got this shape, you're going to make it like a bridge shape. So I want to smoosh it like this. Make a kind of igloo shape. This kind of shape. Oops. And then you have to have a paintbrush. You get the bottom. You draw a U shape like that. So you can take it out for the door. So take it out. Here's a little igloo door. You can leave the Play-Doh off the side if you don't need it. Then you need to take out this little bit of Play-Doh inside. So you could like put something in. And when we're done, I'm going to get these jewels and put them in to test out the igloo. So I need to get out all of that Play-Doh out and put it over here. This side. Looking good. Want to make sure it's nice and steady like this. Going to help me take all of this Play-Doh out. So, oh, so hard to take it out. If you think you got the hole too big, you could easily adjust the hole. I think there's a hole in there. Gotta just put some more Play-Doh in there. Like that. So it's a nice kind of cave. We don't want to break the top. So we want that kind of deep kind of hole. We don't want a hole in the back. So it looks like a deep cave. Okay. Now, let's test. Okay, that. So let's see if I can fit all of these little kind of Lego pieces, some gems in here. So these are the gems. Let's test it out. Put it in the little cave. gems in because they don't want the gems. Just use the paintbrush. It can go in. Stay in there. Get in. Take them back out. Get all of those gems out. Deep down cave. These little gems, they're in the cave. Try to get them out with this paintbrush. They don't seem to get out. And that's how you make the cave. But before I end this video, I'm gonna move this on the side. And we're gonna make a poop before, because it's gonna be a funny ending. You see, they're all lit up. Rolling it up. Oh, oh, oh. Let's roll it long as we can. Either side. Look at that little poopy over there. Now squish that.